I finally made it to the cruise. I did not film me on the airplane at all. Yeah, I'm on the cruise with the America's Ideal Miss California. It is so cool. It's my first cruise. Here's the view. So we're really just exploring. I just ran into that wall. The craziest thing though is right now we're parked to the Queen Mary. If you don't know about the Queen Mary, then that's literally how all the videos turn out. Sitting, I say we, there's Abby and Presley. So sorry. We were sitting outside Jean's room, who's our director, and waiting for her to open the door so we can get our dresses from Victoria's Claire's for our
formal night tomorrow.
Formal night tomorrow. We just up. Yep. We just picked up our dresses. We are on our way to go get food. Jess, I don't even know if you can hear us. The boat is officially moving and we don't feel a thing. I thought it was gonna be more dramatic. So we're made it to dinner. The cruise is going pretty fast and we're all feeling a little bit dizzy. Nobody's sick yet, but we're all pretty like woozy. Yeah, we're waiting for dinner. It's about an hour wait. And everybody's gone except for us. I have no idea when I last vlogged, but we're waiting for food and it's been forever. I'm finally in my room. I have no idea what I filmed. I think the last thing I filmed was a dinner. We ended up going to go get ice cream and then we got pizza because dinner was so small. As you probably saw, I think I filmed how small the chicken was. We were all super hungry and then they walked out and handed us these little pieces of chicken and it was good, just little. And also our Caesar salad that we also had ordered, some of us girls had ordered, was also pretty small. So we were all kind of still hungry. So a couple of us went and got more pizza to eat and some of us ate ice cream. I did not eat ice cream, but yes. So earlier today, Jean, who's the America's Ideal Miss California director, she gave me and all the girls, like all of us girls, a little gift. So I wanted to give you guys a little haul. I don't even know where to start. The first thing that she gave us was a lip butter lipstick. I don't know if you can see it. This light. Okay, I got one of these lights for Christmas. Oh, that's what's making a weird noise. But it's super bright. Oh, wait a minute. I could turn it down. I guess I don't need it. No, I need it. Ew. Don't look at that. And then she gave us these cute little bracelets. Mine, I believe, means wisdom because that's what it says on the little charm right here. We got little face masks. These are so cute. Oh, okay. I'm athletic. Then this is my favorite thing. I literally, when I opened it, I think I filmed like my reaction of opening it on TikTok or I put it in a reel or something. I haven't put it anywhere yet because I quite don't have service on the cruise to be editing, but I have service to do like Instagram and stuff. But anyway, besides the point. She gave us these little picture framed pictures of us, the California girls, that were taken by Brittany Link, which was super fun to do. And it was like one of the first times we ever got to get, all together. So very special memory. I'm very happy. And I'm just super thankful to be a part of America's Ideal Miss California and Ideal Miss in general, like super thankful. So, okay, I'm gonna go because I'm gonna cry. I wanted to give a room tour because I just cleaned and organized everything before I'm going to bed. So let's do that. This is the front door. This is instructions for safety because everybody needs safety. Then this first door that you see right here is the bathroom. This is interesting. So you put the key card here and then you put the thing in to keep like the lights on. That's interesting. Anyway, this is the bathroom, super simple. I organized all of my makeup and whatever toiletries and stuff. It's super little, nothing crazy big.
Hello.
Over here, these are just closet space. Oh, maybe that's the, wait, you know what? I'm not gonna open that because I think that's like the safety stuff, like if things didn't go correctly on the cruise. This is just a closet, super basic. This one's just nice and big. And then this one is short with, I think that's a fridge. Not exactly sure. But anyway, that's the door. Walking into the room, there's the thermostat. There is this like desk area thing. I have some clothes on my bed. Don't be alarmed. Obviously more of my stuff, just some shelving stuff. And then this area, and then this is the bed. I believe this is two twins pushed together, but I'm in here by myself, so I only need one. Those are my pajamas. Anyway, and then this is the window. I currently have it closed because...
One thing I will say about the room is that the biggest downfall is that there's only one outlet. Not one, there's two, but they're in one of the same locations. And I wish it was by the bed, but it's actually on the desk, which makes a lot of sense so people could do like their hair or makeup or whatever they need to do, and then computer stuff. So I guess it makes sense. But if you're going on a cruise, make sure to bring portable chargers. So if you wanna bring your phone to your bed, so not healthy, but I do it.
This is my only outlet currently. And then like, obviously like, I have all this stuff here, which is great during the day. I like curl my hair and have to do a bunch of stuff over here anyway. But at night, I would love to have an outlet over on my bed, but that's okay. Just for future reference.
I am just now getting ready for bed. So that is the end of day one. I would have to say one of my favorite things that we did today, we did tons. I don't even think I got everything filmed, but I would say one of my favorite things that we did today was definitely dinner. And it sounds kind of funny because the service wasn't super good. We didn't eat a ton of food because the portions were small, but that is totally okay. But we had such an amazing time together. We laughed so much. We all joked. We all got to get to know each other. And I'm just so thankful to be here. And I'm so thankful for America's Ideal Miss, currently wearing their merch, for giving me the opportunity to be on this cruise, and I'm excited to be here. America's Ideal Miss California is an amazing state pageant, and I'm so thankful for this amazing sponsor of being on this cruise, and Victoria Claire's dresses that you'll see tomorrow. Can't share yet, but you'll see it tomorrow, which means you'll see it in the same vlog. But that is the end of day one. So good night, see you tomorrow. We just got to dinner. Today is day two. I have not filmed anything at all today because I was just taking photos and wandering on the cruise doing absolutely nothing, but we finally made it to dinner. We're wearing our beautiful dresses. I'll tell you more about those later. Presley, anything you want to say?
We're about to eat. I'm excited.
So we just sat down for dinner, but we did run upstairs to get more photos done, and it was freezing. It was windy, but I think they turned out super cute. We were all super cold.
Yeah.
Yep. And then I'm getting for dinner Caesar salad, filet, and ice cream.
I'm getting Caesar salad. What did I say I was getting?
Prime rib.
Prime rib and creme brulee.
I'm getting Caesar salad, filet mignon, and creme brulee.
So we're all eating the same thing.
Basically, yeah.
We are at a party!
PJ!
So we have ditched the 80s party and we're getting ice cream. We're all in our PJs, except for Presley.
And Abby.
And, oh, and okay, you know what? Me and Ayana are in pajamas. Everybody else isn't.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's only you guys, actually.
Wow.
So it is the end of day two. I am now in bed. There was actually a lot of stuff that happened today that I didn't film. One of the crew members got hurt, and it was, he got helicopter added here. Insert clip. He should be okay. Everybody was saying who like witnessed it that he was giving a thumbs up when he was getting helicoptered out of here, so I'm glad he's okay. And then my floor apparently caught on fire, so it was really smoky down here for a while. I wasn't allowed down here for about an hour, but everything's fine now. Clearly I'm in my room. But yeah, today was kind of hectic but super boring. I think I mentioned earlier, like, all I did was pretty much take photos and eat dinner, and then I kind of just messed around with the girls and had some ice cream. So I'm excited for day two, or no, today's day two. I'm excited for day three. We're gonna be in Ensenada, Mexico. So hopefully I get tons of more vlog footage for that. I've been slacking with the vlog today for YouTube, but not for TikTok. So if you wanna see more content, definitely go see my TikTok. Also, sorry if I sound so weird, I have my retainers in. I am about to go to bed. I was just finishing up the editing. But good night, I'll see you on day three, bye.
Good morning, you guys. I'm finally in Ensenada, Mexico. I'm getting ready. My hair is just curled. I haven't brushed it out. Ignore that. We just got to Ensenada, Mexico early this morning. I think anyway, I woke up early this morning and now we're in Ensenada. But I am getting my hair and makeup done because we're gonna do some photos in the early morning with our Victoria Claire's dresses that she sponsored us. They are so cute and I was gonna show you everything with it on, but I ended up taking off and going to get ice cream last night. So I'll show you, hopefully I'll remember to show the vlog more in details all about Victoria Claire's, who was an amazing sponsor, and the dresses that she gave us for this weekend. So anyway, I'm gonna finish getting ready and then I'm going to head out to take photos and then it's Mexico. That was weird. So just came over the overhead and we are not going to Mexico. The waves are apparently too crazy. I'll show you right now. They are, it does look like they are a little crazy. But yeah, we are not going to Mexico today. We're having another day at the ship and then we go back home tomorrow. So day three is no longer in Mexico. Okay, I think in that clip, the wave, they're still talking. Yeah, so they're talking overhead right now. They're still talking about how we can't go in Ensenada. I'm realizing my contour is more too much and my blush isn't enough. Oh well. But the waves didn't look too crazy in that clip, but if you were to look out here, like, they're pretty crazy there. They're crossing over each other. I forget what that's called, but, and they're pretty big. They just don't look very big on camera, which is weird, but I totally get what they're coming from. But it is a bummer. That's why we kind of came on this ship to be able to go to Mexico with each other and have some fun, but that's okay, I guess. I guess we'll see what happens for the rest of the day. I finally made it to pictures. We're talking about how cold it is and how Ayana wants to go swimming later. The waves are crazy, super windy. My hair is now a hot mess. Everybody had the best idea to straighten their hair and I curled it. So awesome.
You're warm.
We just ate breakfast. We're back outside. Look at how crazy the pool is.
It's freezing.
It is so cold. Oh, my hair. Okay.
Today is like weird because we all had plans to be in Mexico, but we're not in Mexico, so we're all kind of like don't know what to do. We've been all looking at the itinerary of like days of activity. No, what am I saying? We've been looking at the itinerary, seeing what there is to do today on the cruise, and there's a Build-A-Bear shop thing at 4:15 that we're gonna do, but it's currently 10 a.m. So we're all kind of just sitting around and kind of doing our own thing. I'm just in my room by myself doing absolutely nothing. Yeah, I guess I can give you an OTD. Let's do that. Oh my gosh, you know what I need to do? Clean my room. There's clothes everywhere. Anyway, my shirt, I think literally my whole outfit's from Shein. That wasn't very fun. My earrings though are from, I don't know, but they're just silver hoops. So, pretty basic. Anyway, yeah, I'll probably clean my room. I have been hanging out with Jean. We were watching football at a sports bar. I just got some lunch, and now I'm running back to the sports bar. Oh my goodness. I feel like the elevators are taking forever. But anyway, yeah, I'll see you at the sports bar.
Jean and I have left the sports bar. We all got lunch. I already ate my burger though, so I'm not eating lunch. But this is everybody. I just got back to my room. I came back down to grab my sash so I can take a couple pictures on Jean's balcony that she has. So anyway, but whoa, the waves are huge.
Anyway, they always make these little animal towels, so I'm gonna show you. Look how stinking cute is the little lobster. Yesterday I got an elephant that I kind of destroyed this morning. Anyway, but look at how crazy these waves are. This is why we're not allowed to dock today and go to Mexico. I believe we're not even moving. I think we're just staying here because these waves are crazy. Like every time I show you like out here, like they're not even crazy, but like when I look out here, like they're crazy. And then every time I put the camera out there, they're not as crazy. There we go, got my words out. Anyway, I'm gonna grab my stash. I'm gonna run back upstairs. We're doing Build-A-Bear at 4:15 with everybody who can come or who wants to come. I think it's gonna be so fun. So I'll see you there. we're Build-A-Bear. And the ones who are building bears are everybody who's in their 20s. Zoe can't decide what outfit she wants for her Build-A-Bear. We finished dinner. We are getting dressed for the all white party. So I'm pretty much wearing what I did earlier, but with white pants.
I'm not dressed yet.
No. That's where we're going right now, is to her room, and then we're gonna meet Jean back at her room, and then we just missed her room, I'm assuming.
Guys, what is Abby's dinosaur? No, I mean towel animal.
What is he?
What is that?
We're just about 2 minutes away.
I am back from the white themed party. I am now kind of starting to pack up a little bit because we do leave tomorrow. Today's the last day of the cruise. So there, all the girls were talking about going to a comedy show, so I might go and do that, but I really wanted to pack up and change and kind of just get comfy for this tonight. So yeah, that's what I'm up to at the moment. Oh, okay. So I wanted to also talk about our amazing sponsor that we got during this cruise, who was Victoria Claire's. She dressed us for our fancy dinner night. So the other night, the fancy dresses that you all saw us wearing was sponsored from Victoria Claire's. I'll show you my dress a little bit closer. The beautiful dress that she sponsored to me, and it's so cute. It looked amazing on. It fit me like a glove. Claire's is an amazing sponsor, and I'm so thankful that she gave us these beautiful dresses to wear. And like I said, all the dresses that you've seen over the weekend that were on that fancy dinner night in blue, that was all sponsored from Victoria Claire's. Definitely check out her Instagram. Probably leave it right here. Check her Instagram out if you're looking for homecoming, prom, pageant. Best sponsor ever. Thank you, Victoria Claire's. I am finally back in my room. I am starting to get ready for bed. I clearly took off all my makeup. I am eating some snacks that I had left over from my flight. I am really hungry for some reason. I know why. I didn't have a big dinner, and I noticed that when I get hungry, I start to get a little nauseous because the boat is so rocky from the crazy waves outside. So I'm eating a little snack before bed so I don't wake up not feeling good. Yeah, so this is day three. This is the last day of our cruise, so tomorrow I get to go home. But this has been such a fun and amazing trip. I am so thankful. There's so much noise. I think a lot of people are running around. Still with my dog, eating my snacks, watching HDTV. And like I said, I was super thankful to be here. I had so much fun with the girls tonight. I just hung out with Zoe and Abby and had just some of the best times ever. So I'm super thankful for America's Ideal Miss California for making this possible. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.